Hi, welcome to Address the Info channel. In this video, I will show you how to change NTP server on Huawei B535. So, open your web browser and go to your router settings page. And enter your password and login. Now go to the Advanced tab, System, and time settings, and here you can change your NTP server. Then click save, and that's it for the video. Thanks for watching. Bye.